Brooke Kalisiak, owner of Legacy Physical Therapy, coming back at you with another Movement Monday. Today I wanted to show you a simple stretch that you can do while you're sitting down on the floor playing with your kids. It's called a hamstring stretch. What you're going to do is sit on the ground with one leg out straight, the other knee bent up. The straight leg, what you want to try and do is maybe point your toes up towards the ceiling, and then you're going to hinge forward from your hips to get a stretch down the back of your leg. What I don't want to see you do is slouch forward from your trunk, okay? That's gonna get you more motion in your trunk, and we want it to come from a stretch in the back of the leg. You should go and bend down until you feel a comfortable stretch in the back of the leg. If you're more flexible than I, you might be able to hold onto your toes while you're doing it. And you're gonna hold that stretch for about 20 to 30 seconds. Really let your body kind of sink into it. And then you can come back out. This is definitely something that you want to do on both sides. So what I recommend is doing about 3 repetitions, holding for 20 to 30 seconds on the right side, and then switch it over and do it on the left side. If you have any questions, please drop us a line in the comments, and we're happy to help you out. And check back next Monday for our next Movement Monday.